Adorbs! That would look sick with my... everything.
I bet it would look even better with a ginormous zipper. Or, I know, high-heeled boots and a pair of sparkly dangling earrings!
You should open up your own boutique, Barbie!
I'd totally buy whatever you're selling, even if I already own it.
Why not open my own store? It'll be pink and perf and...
It's like it was waiting for us!
It's fate! As if anyone can open a boutique.
It's a crazy idea.
It's a brilliant idea.
Why didn't I think of it?
Okay, there. I just did. I'll open my own boutique, too.
Ha! Well, I gotta go do some stuff elsewhere.
Bye. Think bold, think big, think better than Barbie.
What's better than Barbie?
Ryan, I want my store filled with stuff girls find irresistible. Get on it!
Filled with stuff girls find irresistible. Got it. And what are you gonna do?
I'll be formulating a business plan and conducting market research.
You're gonna go spy on Barbie.
I'm gonna go spy on Barbie. Business a little slow, huh?
It is opening day. I can't expect a crowd of customers to rush in and...
What a crowd!
Raquel, try on anything you like.
May as well see what not to wear.
Ooh!
I mean, ew! This is the hottest thing I've ever worn. I'm gonna send a quick pic to Ryan so he can steal the design for my store. I just took this for a laugh. Then sent it to everyone on my contact list. Oh, dear. Hang on. Okay, people. Listen up. You've seen the Lame-a-thon store? Now come check out a cutting-edge fashion palace. Prepare to be dazzled.
Why? What?
You wanted your product to be irresistible. Check out this official Me Brand picnic hamper.
You just ruined my designer shirt.
To the boutique! See? Not only is fashion super fun, it helps a friend in need.
Cool, sis. You look almost as good as Barbie.
Does it come in black?